As Adam lay dreaming beneath the apple tree, the angel of the earth came down and offered the earthen fee. But Adam would not take it, nor the land he would not break it, singing earth and water, air and fire. What more do mortal hearts desire? For the apple trees in bloom. As Adam lay dreaming beneath the apple tree, the angel of the seas came down and offered the season fee. But Adam did not take it, nor the ships he would not make it, singing earth and water, air and fire. What more do mortal hearts desire? For the apple trees in bloom. As Adam lay dreaming beneath the apple tree, the angel of the air offered all the skies to he. But Adam did not crave it, nor the flight he would not brave it, singing earth and water, air and fire. What more do mortal hearts desire? For the apple trees in bloom. As Adam lay dreaming beneath the apple tree, the angel of the fire came down, and not a word said he. He wished a fire and made it, and in Adam's heart he laid it, singing fire, fire, burning fire. Stand up and reach your heart's desire, for the apple trees in bloom. As Adam was a-working outside of Eden's wall, he used the earth, he used the seas, the air, the fire and all. For out of black disaster, he rose to be the master of earth and water, air and fire. But he never reached his heart's desire, for the apple trees cut down.
Thank you.